Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Hope you all are doing good. Today I want to share with you how to clean your kitchen tap and kitchen wash basin or dishwasher basin. Yeah friends, so let's get started. First of all, what you will need is only a slice of lemon. That's all. Just rub it. Very easy. Just squeeze the lemon and rub it. I hope you can see friends through the camera very nicely. No need of any detergent and all or any liquid. And that's all. Now wash it with plain water. See friends, I have washed it with plain water. I have not used any soap or liquid washer for cleaning it. Now what we have to do is just swipe it with a dry cotton towel. That's all. I have already cleaned it or swiped it with a cotton towel and you can see it's so clean and it's so shiny. Please follow these tips, you will be benefited. Let me know in the comment section below that how much it was beneficial for you friends. If you like my video, please don't forget to hit to the like button or give me a thumbs up and share this video with your friends and family to give me support. Please subscribe to my channel for more new interesting videos like this. And don't forget to check out the description box below for more new interesting videos like this. See you on my next video. Till then, stay fit, stay nice, have a nice day. Bye-bye.